as there wasn't very many more swabs left, I've just gone and gotten some more from the back area, just to put here in the consult room. And then we were added swabs in here as well, as I used the last ones for the ultrasound. So that's some filling up restockable things. Now our ultrasound machine gets serviced once every 12 months, just to make sure that it's actually performing as it should. So that was done about 3 weeks ago, and it was all fine. And so it'll be done 11 months and 1 week from now. I've also wiped down the ultrasound equipment gently with some F10. All the cords and everything like that, so they're all just nice and clean. And then I'll just show you updating this this fake client's patient records, so you can see that I know how to do that. Thank you.